All I do is repost dogs.
Matter, I don't post at all.
Whoa. Three, well, two, one, what's my Twitter? Go! Just at SSBBuzzo, no underscores or anything. All I do is retweet dogs. Like, I swear. Anyways, I have to go because my dad's here. Bye.
All right, have
it was
a good
fun
night.
Commentating. I didn't. I think I did good.
Yeah, you did well.
Thanks.
All right. Say goodbye to Buzzo, everyone, and now it's just me for now. I should grab another commentator. Put him there. I'm gonna grab another commentator while you guys watch this repeat. Homer!
What?
Get over here! I need a commentator! Here we have Diabelle not doing so well against Blake, just as expected, because Cloud loses this matchup, but he did it before, so let's see it again. Cover low, smart choice. And Bouncing Fish is not gonna take it, but I don't think he has a jump. There we go. Sheep. This game's looking a little bit better than the last one, but this is Sheik vs. Cloud after all. The gimps are definitely a thing. Here we go, and forced to use limit. Okay, get off of me. Get back on stage. All right, reset neutral. Oh, nope, that's it. Not gonna make it back. I'm sorry, Cloud. And now Diabelle is in a sneaky situation with only one stock, and Dan Blank only has 69%. Oh! That was thirsty. That was very, very thirsty, sir. Why would A, if it worked, it worked. Would have been neat. It would have been an early stock. Now this is kind of just what happens when Cloud goes against Sheik. He gets walled out, gets stuck in the really long combos against Gimp. Am I a mascot? Am I a mascot? Am I kind of just the face of flippers? Ooh, alright. Diabelle managed to take the stock. Now, if he can do it another time, that would even out the set. Forced to use his limit. That's not great. Jab, order. Grab, down throw, and... You air dodge one thing, get hit by another. You don't really win against Sheik, but it's all about finding the way around it. Down tilt, and... Oh, that's it. No, wait, we live in DI, and limit just on time. Thank you, Synergy Solo, for following. Oh, game. Whiz. Sheik. You're gonna have to ask one of our mods to give you the link. Three, two, one, go! Our mods are Dan, Vanguard, Beardmon, and Zen. Those are mods, so you're gonna have to ask one of those guys with Link. Oh, that was quite a situation, but Diabell not doing very well again at 88% already, and Link is only at 12. It seems like Diabell isn't able to make the adjustment to get around Blank walling him out with these long combos. Getting- it is a very tough thing on Cloud. Forward air, up tilt, it's not a fun time. But credits to Blank, she is one of the best Sheiks in the US. To live that long, but it is Sheik after all. Forward throw and bouncing fish air dodges. Gets there. Fair. Grands would be Zorak? I think Zorak. Lazy? Grands would be whoever wins this match versus Thurak, I believe. Go for it, dude. Commentary is open to anyone. But, unless Diabell manages to close out this stock and then get a quick kill on his second stock, there's a very, very slim chance of winning this. Fish waits it out. Back air from Cloud. And alright, we got Limit. Nope, bouncing fish to the face. There we go. That's the send. Cloud actually.